Well, it is one of my top innings for in Test cricket. I could say top five. I can't rate whether it was one of the best, but yeah, the way the teammates were appreciating, they said that this was one of the best. Well, to be honest, we should have batted better, but they also bowled well in first two sessions, and I knew that I had to stay patient and wait for the loose balls, but the way they bowled, I think they bowled in the right areas. And I also felt that our top order should have batted better, but we'll learn from the mistakes and put up a better show in the second innings. When you're batting with the tail-ender, you never know how long can they bat. So you have to take your chances, but you can't do the same thing when you are batting with a batsman. I mean, when you are just one or two down, you can't play the same shots. Also, the difference is I had batted for two sessions and I knew that what the pace and bounce was of the pitch. I was set so I could play my shots. I would say it's a decent total because there is enough turn. Ashwin will also come into play and it's not an easy wicket to bat on.